Good day, everyone. Our topic for today is acts of lascivious penalized under Article 336 of the Revised Penal Code. Article 336, acts of lascivious, states, any person who shall commit any act of lasciviousness upon other persons of either sex under any of the circumstances mentioned in the preceding article shall be punished by prison correctional. Elements before conviction can be had for such crime. Number one, that the offender commits any act of lasciviousness or lewdness. Number two, that it is done under any of the following circumstances. A, through force, threat, or intimidation. B, when the offended party is deprived of reason or otherwise unconscious. C, by means of fraudulent machinations or grave abuse of authority. And D, when the offended party is under 12 years of age or is demented, even though none of the circumstances mentioned above be present. And number three, that the offended party is another person of either sex. Punishment and prescription of the crime. Article 336 of the Revised Penal Code states that acts of lasciviousness can be punished by imprisonment of 6 months up to 6 years. Correctional penalties such as this has a prescriptive period of 10 years, meaning the victim must file the case within 10 years since the act happened. That's the end of presentation. Thank you.